The president is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. I mean, he can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he read? The president is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. I mean, he can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he read? He will read, he will laugh. He said, come on, see, they're abusing me here. In fact, there was one case of somebody in Onitsha, a trader, who couldn't sell his goods, you understand? Salah. And I was with the guy in the plane. And the man was busy abusing Buhari because of Buhari, nobody buying his. He said, come, I mean, what's my business with Onitsha, goat seller? The president is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. I mean, he can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he read? The president is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. I mean, he can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he read? He will read, he will laugh. He said, come on, see, they're abusing me here. In fact, there was one case of somebody in Onitsha, a trader, who couldn't sell his goods, you understand? Salah. And I was with the guy in the plane. And the man was busy abusing Buhari because of Buhari, nobody buying his. He said, come, I mean, what's my business with Onitsha, goat seller?